After Liverpool beat Everton in the Merseyside derby, we ask people for their thoughts on the game and if Marco Silva should be replaced at Goodison.
It was an incredible game, an incredible match. We saw 7 goals, many other different chances. It was great, it was sensational for us.
Well, I thought Liverpool played very well last night, and even with 5 changes, I thought there wasn't much difference in the play. They all played like they could do with the rest of the team.
I wasn't home to watch it, but we were watching it on the Amazon Prime because I went to bingo, so I was watching that and playing bingo at the same time. A woman like in there, you know, multitask.
I thought that the match was really good for Liverpool because we was playing really well, and I think the Klopp was a really good strategy for the match.
Well, they can't have Klopp. That's what it says. They can't have him. If they had him, that team would go right to the top.
Not really. I can't see anybody big coming here, like, unless we change the whole place, you know.
100%, yeah. I mean, it's the worst start they've had in, what, like 20 years or something. I mean, so, yeah. Yeah, I reckon he should go. I mean, he's had enough time to sort of prove himself. And if you're in the bottom three, regardless of who you are, if he's just done, and he's only been there less than a year, and he's so, yeah, I think he should go, to be honest with you.